Loyola scramble and get 1-0 KV. Then St. John High looks to tie it on this breakaway, but Jeremy Clowater comes up big. Now watch this one. Our cameraman was thankful for the boards. They were the only thing between him and this rather big greyhound. Hi there, how you doing? Now the next shot comes in from the point, and the puck is just lying there. Watch this one in the crease before it's cleared out of harm's way. A close one. Greyhounds tie it on the next highlight as Jeff War picks up a loose puck, and he will snap one by Clowater. St. John High went on to win the game 2-1. By the way, playoffs does start tomorrow night at the LBR. St. John High against St. Max, and Sussex plays KV. That's it for this Tuesday night. Thank you for watching us. Good night.